Mount Literacy School. Today I am here to give speech on what are the importance of saving money. Saving money helps us in our future, in emergency, in hospital, and in our education. In this world, there are many things for them we need to save money. So, if there is no money, so no life. I said no life, but why? If we will not save the money, so we will not get the grocery, and no grocery means no food, and no food means no life. So conserving or saving money is most important, like our life.